say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate the champions contest. Brandon Gunn along with Charles Davis ready to call the action. And let's get to it. Down to the field. It's time for kickoff.
I got this one every time. Come on.
Short boot taken at the 21. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. They'll come out in the pistol. Here's the first carry for Le'Veon Bell. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
And that's the type of play that'll fire up the defense, hold them to 1 yard on a first down run. It'll be interesting to see if the offense decides to press the run at all, if they'll abandon it now after gaining only one on that play.
On second down, it's Bell. And he is met in the scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle. That's what we saw.
That's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throw back a little bit in the run game because that should build up as the season goes on.
No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see is a big boy coming up there and swallow you whole in those D-tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage.
Bruh.
Oh, my God.
The tight end, Jermaine Gresham, the intended receiver. And now it's third down.
A good number of coaches at any time they call an in route are really worried about the play because there's so much traffic ordinarily that the ball has to get through to get to the receiver. And on that play, it was batted down.
And the box with an extra defender in the secondary now on third down. Now Carr, flushed out right. So on fourth down, on is the punter Pat O'Donnell to kick it away. Fielded at the 33. Good blocking there, nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. Now a first down carry by Bell. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Second five.
And that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second and five. The defensive line, though, they've got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue.
That's a good, nice, crisp run for a first down. I wonder if the defense might have been loosened up a little bit, maybe anticipating a pass instead of the run that they got.
Out of the pistol, it's Bell. And he's going to get this
in the NFL, seeing him out on the field.
Yeah, it really is. That injury that he had during the bowl game against Ohio State, boy, that hurt his draft stock. So nice to see him out there.
I had him rated as the top player in his class in 2016.
Of 2 years.
Well, you don't look down at your play sheet and say, this is what the problem is. Now, let's find out who my playmakers are. Get the ball in their hands, and maybe the offense will move a little bit.
Sometimes
better.
It's more important to get it to the right people rather than dialing up the right number.
Exactly.
Or the right play, yeah.
That too. We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off. Able to move, evade, and is accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
The defensive line disperses a little bit here, maybe expecting a pass. Carr now on first down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. He was looking to get it to Allen Hurns that time. And that'll bring up second down. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. Carr will try it again on
territory just across midfield at the 49. Alongside my broadcast partner, Charles Davis. Third down at 5. They come up in an empty set. 4 wide receivers, 1 tight end.
No!
Carr gonna throw. What? And escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. It'll go in the books as a sack and a loss of a yard. But more importantly, it leads to fourth down.
Oh my God, what's going on?
Oh my God. Look at you.
Yeah, a little too much mustard on that one. It hits a couple yards into the end zone. A missed opportunity there maybe to pin him back. Here comes the Tampa Bay offense now heading back out onto the field. And 2 picks thrown here in this first half alone.
Oh my goodness.
Can't wait to see where his confidence is, because the great ones, they'll throw 4 or 5 picks, and while it'll hurt their team, it won't hurt their confidence. They'll think something was wrong with the ball or the wind or something was funny. It's never about them. That's how they stay.
Shorty. Oh dang, Shorty!
And into the game.
This is gonna be caught. He won the fight for
my
the
goodness.
A really nice gain of 25 yards. The last drive he threw the pick, but he's not shy. He's going downfield again there.
And you can't be, because if you
interception,
your game plan just goes right out the window, and it makes things easier for a defense. And
you, I ain't gonna lie, if I didn't choose you, I'll be with a prize.
That's JJ Watt, baby.
If I didn't choose JJ Watt, just nah, he would have cried. You know what I mean?
Win the game at the end.
On second down, here's Manning. He's gonna rifle one deep left side.
No!
Why you trying to throw me? That's Allison Smith, you know. Don't pass that.
Oh my God.
That's Allison. Don't pass that.
Stop!
Don't pass him.
After punting last time, see if they can get something going on this drive.
Hey boys, try to pass Allison for me.
With the game this close, you gotta feel there's a sense of urgency for that going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
Oh my God, I'm in New York. I don't know my fault.
I hate you. I hate you.
Me?
Yeah, I hate you. No. Get out, John. Get out, John.
That ball.
That's Revis. Oh, yeah. That's Revis.
Revis?
He's in the middle of some traffic and people, bodies all around him. But he usually has the focus to haul that one in.
Three. Stop. Stop.
Play action. Now it's Carr. A hit as he throws there. Incomplete.
Take a fly up that line, you
thought. Steve Smith that time.
That was good, man.
Hey, all around him, mate.
How, what happened? I tell you what,
what just happened, mate?
Second and incompletion.
So here we go now. Extra defensive back in there on 3rd and 10. He's got Curse.
Way he's got to do it. Kind of stood the ball behind you all. We keep
the 39-yard line. Time to step aside. We're back to Arlington.
It's the first.
After this time,
I'm still on this.
So the D-line's gonna spread.
Well, you know what Dan had to get to.
Yeah. I'm not my hand, bro.
On 1st and 10, here's Carl.
I should have done this.
And no one was there.
And my song playing. Call me about to get scored.
Stay
on, call me. You can feel a touchdown. Can you say go, Angel?
On you! On me! It's a touchdown! Yes! Way to go! That's what we doing out here. You thought you could stop me, but I spin! Eyes on wall!
You should have missed that.
Eyes on wall!
Eyes
on wall! And I juke you, and it was a pick six. Fumble, it's a fumble. We about to score twice before the score over. Is this really happening? Is this really going to happen? Is it really happening? Is it really happening? Is this really happening? Is this real life?
Yes, you like it.
Come here!
You can try to that. We can try to that. Don't try and kill that. Don't try. Don't do it. Don't do it. That was good. We're using 7.
Do it.
No!
Julio!
You cheated, man.
I did. And you thought you was gonna block the ball too?
You cheating, man!
Hygiene, tell me.
Stop cheating, man! Alright then. What, are we cheating? No, a nifty juke there. Not much fun for you guys. Cheating, man. The Seattle now ready to march out of the field. You always cheating me. Are you can't never play fair, you cheating me. You cheating.
I knew swatting
on purpose.
I know.
You cheating me. When you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Oh. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop. A good pick up there, 26 yards. I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size.
You know what this is, eh? Revis Island! Welcome to the island. Oh, welcome to the island.
You win. You win. I need to redraft. My team. Surely shut up, man. Shut up, fucking get radical, man.
Welcome to the island.
Surely shut up, fucking get radical.
What's going on, Jay? Why you quit?
I gotta reset my draft.